Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to present a little to you about waste heat recovery after auxiliary engines. So we have two solutions for this. We have two products. One is Aalborg XS TC7A, a waste heat recovery economizer after the auxiliary engines. And the other one is to include the waste heat recovery sections from the auxiliary engines into a composite boiler. First of all, the Aalborg XS TC7A. It's a smoke tube economizer, both for retrofit but also for new building installations. It has a very small footprint, and then it's fully integrationable with our auxiliary boilers, so it will be running forced circulation with the auxiliary boiler. This is to show you a typical installation scheme where we have economizer for the main engine, which is running forced circulation with the oil-fired boiler, and also up in the funnel we have two waste heat recovery economizers after the auxiliary engines, and these are also running forced circulation with the oil-fired boiler. Then the big savings by installing waste heat recovery after the auxiliary engines is not only that you will have fuel savings during port stays, but also nowadays for new buildings where the main engines are high efficient, you hardly have sufficient energy for keeping the steam balanced during voyage. So also during voyage you'll be able to top up to steam balance with waste heat recovery after your auxiliary engine. Then of course you're adding the green profile to your vessel, and finally it's a short payback time for these economizers. And I will show you right now. These are some case studies for the auxiliary economizers. And as you can see, for a row-row ferry, 4 MAN gensets, the typical payback time is 1.3 years. And for the other, for a bulk carrier, we are up to almost 1.5 years in payback time. And finally, a given container ship is also between 1 to 1.5 years. So it's a very short payback time. The second thing or option we have for including the waste heat after the auxiliary engines is our composite boiler. This case, the TCI version, which is a TurboClean intelligent boiler, where we have a much higher exhaust gas velocity, so we are reducing the fouling inside the boiler. It is primarily, of course, for new installations, and also it's a smoke tube economizer. And then this specific composite boiler is delivered with our KBM burner, which you will see on the far corner here. It's the newest development from Alfa Laval. It's a very service-friendly burner. And if you have questions afterwards, both to this and the burner, I'll be here and be pleased to answer your questions. So now to show you the typical installation for this multiple inlet composite boiler. Now instead of having the main engine economizer, two auxiliary engine economizers and oil-fired boiler, the donkey boiler, then all four pressure parts are included in one. So of course it's easier for installation, it's less in cost, but also redundancy is missing as you are putting all your eggs into one basket. But this is a very very good product. And again, for this multiple inlet composite boiler, you have the same advantages as you have for the auxiliary engine economizers. Only one additional here, you have no circulation pumps, because all economizers without steam space are required to have the circulation pumps, and these are excluded with this product. So an additional advantage to ship owner. And again, adding a green profile and a short payback time on the same level as for the economizers after auxiliary engines. So to sum up, you can either have the genset standalone economizer, or you can have an upgrade of your composite boiler if the composite boiler is included in the vessel specification. Otherwise, the entire specification has to be rewritten. You are having savings both during harbor stays, but also during voyage, when you can use your waste heat to top up to steam demand. You have a short payback time, and again, adding to the green profile, no matter which solution you choose. Thank you very much. And if you have any questions to waste heat recovery after auxiliaries or to the KBM burner, I'll be pleased to answer your questions. Thank you.